canvas to canvas.
Canvas to canvas.
Welcome to Canvas to Canvas. This is your host, Rob Schamberger, and this week I am joined by the New Day's Xavier Woods to talk about this new painting of New Day. Xavier, thanks for coming on.
Yeah, of course, man. Thanks for being a fantastic artist.
Oh, thank you. You have amazing taste.
So I've been told.
Yeah. All the time on my paintings, I'm asked who my favorite people are to paint. And my answer always is the ones where I can really go there with the subject, like really be creative. New Day, of course, fits that mold. And I think with this painting, people are going to see that. But something that I've always wondered about from my end is what sets, like, why is New Day not just a group of three guys? Why are you so much more? What inspired you and Kofi and E to really push this to what it is?
And it's not a situation where we're trying to use the others to, we're not trying to use the others as stepping stones to get to where we want to be, because where we want to be is where we already are. We're there with each other. And there's always been this idea, this quote that I've heard a million different times from people, like, if you're not, it's lonely at the top. It's like, yeah, it's only lonely if you choose to not bring your friends with you.
Awesome.
So I don't understand why you wouldn't do that. And that's, we've all got that same exact mentality, and that's why I think it works so well.
Yeah, and on the outside, noticing that, and that was something I wanted to get in the painting. Like, I've got equal representation of all three of you guys in there, and also I included the Basquiat crown that you guys had for the WrestleMania gear, the Kofi Mania gear. But I've got three equal lines under it, showing that it was all three of you. Like, it was very obvious when Kofi won, like, you guys were just as happy for him.
Oh yeah. Because it's something that we've been preaching for a while, and
right.
To see it finally come to fruition, to see the fruits of your labor while you're still there to eat them is an incredible feeling. So it's definitely a feeling that all three of us had. It was as if I was in the ring winning the title, watching my brother do that as a group. It just felt incredible.
Amazing. And then also, like, the more fantastic elements that you guys have in there, the rainbows, the unicorns, your trombone. What made that first inspire to be part of it, but also to just fit in so naturally?
I think they all fit naturally because it's all parts of who we are and things that we want to express to the public that these things are fantastic and incredible, because we want everybody to, you want everybody to like what you like,
Right.
And so you show them as best you can. But the reason unicorns came in is because a movie The Last Unicorn, the whole premise is that unicorns bring magic. And so we thought, okay, we've helped to bring magic back to wrestling, so we could be the unicorns of wrestling. There's one piece. And then one day randomly they're like, oh, if you guys want to sing a song. And I was like, oh, I could play the melody on the trombone. And then during the segment, I just ended up keeping it and playing it, and everybody was crying, laughing. So like, oh, you got a trombone now. It's like, there's two. And so things just kind of, I won't say randomly, but they kind of randomly came into place, but they fit so naturally that it would sound and seem and look weird if we didn't have those things now today.
Okay, yeah, like that fits. Like the old saying of be yourself with the volume turned up, and
yeah.
You guys have a lot more melody to turn up in that volume, I guess.
yeah, definitely.
Well, thank you a ton for coming on and sharing that with everyone. Appreciate it.
Of course, man.
Thank you.
Thank you.